Look at that view. Do you like it? Let us know in the comments below. Now let's get into the vlog. Hello and welcome to my channel, guys. Pune vlog number 4. So this was a sudden decision. We just packed up our bags and started riding towards the Lemon Tree Hotel. Enjoy the long drive montage. Even though I had the image stabilization turned on, the roads are really bumpy and bad. That's why you're feeling lots of shake in the video ride. You can see lots of people socializing with their friends and family late in the evening. People just chilling on the outside balconies. So finally we've reached the hotel. You can see the building on the right side of the video. By mistake, my friend had gone to the exit, so we had to, you know, turn around a little bit and go towards the entrance. So here we are, guys, the Lemon Tree Hotel in Pune. I'll take you for a walking tour of the hotel. So that is the way from where we came. This is the exit. So that is the junction where we were waiting. And so he has finally parked his bike. Let's go inside and have a look. Okay, so we are not sure if this is the main entrance. Let's go inside and see. Okay, I think this is some kind of concert or auditorium hall for meetings and marriages. Now we are actually going to enter through the main entrance. Okay, so finally we made it. But we are asked to first give our bags for checking. Do you X-ray our bags? Hello. Okay, now that is done, let's finally enter the hotel. So yeah, finally we are inside the hotel. The hotel looks nice, clean and nice artwork. I like the light design. You guys have a look at the hotel interior. Please let us know in the comments what you feel about the decorations. So finally, we are done with the check-in process. Let's go to the room now. So we got a room in the topmost floor. So the view must be really nice. Let's check it out. So this is how the passageway looks. So we are finally inside the room. We insert the card. Let's lock the door. Okay, so have a look at the interior of the room, guys. We have a coffee set, chargers, two bed, one more set of plug points, and we have few more plug points near the table. So that is the view from the top of the hotel. I will add a couple of montages from the rooftop, night view and day view. So for now, this is how it looks. Let's have a look at the rest of the room. Okay, so let's have a look at the toilet. Everything looks clean. Okay. So as promised, this is the night view. All the buses are resting right now. A very good morning, guys. So this is how it looks during the daytime. The sun is bright and shiny. These are the parked buses getting ready to leave. They're cleaning each bus one by one and preparing for the long journey ahead. So we actually had some issues, like the fan was not working, the TV was out of recharge, and the Wi-Fi was not working. Only one phone was connected and it was saying that two phones have been connected and we were unable to use any internet, and we had to resort to using our mobile data. So early morning we went for our breakfast, and after we had our breakfast we went and spoke at the reception. They had said that they will try to fix the issues. We'll be going back to the hotel and let's see what happens. Please tune in for the part 2 of the vlog. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting us. Please like, share, comment and subscribe.